Today we're going to talk about mnemonics. This is study tips 17, orientation lesson 68. Mnemonics are simply aids that are intended to help us with our memory. Now, if you were going to learn the colors of the rainbow, someone might suggest that you remember Roy G. Biv, because Roy G. Biv is the letters in that name give you the initial letter, the first letter, in each color of the rainbow, and they do it in the order of the colors in the rainbow. For example, the R is red, the O is orange, the Y is yellow, G is green, B is blue, I is indigo, and V is violet. So Roy G. Biv can tell you the colors of the rainbow. Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally, tells you the orders of operations in algebra. Please, parentheses, excuse, exponents, my, multiplication, dear, division, aunt, addition, and s, subtraction. So please excuse my dear Aunt Sally, the order of operations when you are working in algebra. Another one is King Philip came over for good soup. What does that have to do? Have you ever heard the order of how things are classified in biology? Well, king stands for kingdom, Philip for phylum, came for class, over for order, for family, good for genus, and S for species. So, King Philip came over for good soup. There are tons of mnemonics. I'm sure you can look them up. You might be able to even find, if you said a mnemonic for something that you want to learn, you could probably find it. I know we have made up mnemonics to help us remember the order of the Quorum of the 12 Apostles. You might want to try that one. Find out, if you don't know already, the order in which they rank from senior to the youngest, and make a mnemonic using words whose first letters are the first letters of the apostles' last names. Try it. I think it would be a very interesting exercise.